Troy Miller is an independent producer, writer, and musician. He has been well revered across many facets of the music industry, working with the likes of Macy Gray, Roy Ayers, Mark Ronson, and Amy Winehouse. Troy talked to us about how he has evolved from musician and writer to producer.
Writing is a big passion of mine, and I found that producing was really just a natural extension of that. So having the privilege of working with some great artists has opened my ears to many possibilities and opportunities. Working with Trevor Horn, for instance, and seeing the way he puts things together, it was a good grounding for me. I also played drums with Mark Ronson for a while, which I found very refreshing, and I've been able to sort of formulate my own opinions about production as a result of these experiences. Working with these artists definitely puts you on the front line of music making. I've found that I'm able to keep my ears to the ground in terms of creating sounds that are current, but I do also have strong ideas of my own about sound and how to give birth to songs and really bring them alive. For me, it's about making the artist shine. Often I'll start with a melody and lyrics and build from there. At other times, I'll start from a beat and work the song from that angle. But ultimately, I like to make great songs, and that's really the goal.
How could people treat a boy like he was?
Troy recently wrote and produced two records for Sony in Europe. One of them for Mika Urbaniak, which won a prestigious Frederick Award and went gold.
Well, these are really dream projects for me in a way, because Sony gave me the opportunity to write most of the songs which I was producing, and that's not particularly common. I found that I was able to craft the songs from scratch and really try and evoke an emotion in the project. I also arranged all the strings on the record with some players who I met through Mark Ronson over at my studio in West London. I love arranging for strings, and I think they can really lift a production to another level.
Troy is unique as a producer in that he is a multi-instrumentalist. At his West London studio, he has a wealth of gear including vintage keyboards, a grand piano, Hammond organ and Wurlitzer, as well as some vintage guitars, drums and outboard gear such as Neve and API. Troy talks about the importance of having the right equipment.
I've always felt that gear is just a means to an end and that music kind of transcends it all. But my setup back at my studio has allowed me to track most, if not all, the instruments on my own, which has worked out really well. On other occasions, I've come to another studio such as Sphere. Sometimes you need the support of a good engineer and what they bring to the table. But I also love the dynamic and synergy you get from having a group of musicians in one place.
In recent years, Troy has been on the road and in the studio with Amy Winehouse, including performing at the Grammy Awards. He talks about how that has affected the way he approaches music.
Amy is very free-spirited when it comes to writing, and I've taken that as a very positive thing. And her talent for songwriting is obvious. You have to approach that music without ego or agenda, and that can be quite a release. And it definitely translates to writing and producing, where you sometimes have to let the artist take ownership of the musical direction.
If you would like more information on Troy, then visit his website at troymiller.net/production or contact management on info@troymiller.net.